afternoon. First, I'd like to thank Mary Margaret and Kids Are Heroes for this wonderful opportunity. I am the founder of Cheerful Grammygrams, and I want to share with you why I started this intergenerational art sharing program, as well as my vision for the future. Imagine, if you will, that you had to move from your home. At your new location, you have no house, no car, no recognizable neighbors, and are unable to come and go as you please. How would you feel? Frightened? Depressed? Sadly, this is what happens to many of our nation's elderly as their failing health requires care. Skilled care facilities offer a solution to this need. But the isolation and lack of visitors leave some seniors very lonely. In my home state of Maryland, there are over 25,000 seniors living in care facilities. On average, for every 10 seniors in care, only 4 get regular visits from family and friends. That leaves 15,000 lonely seniors just in Maryland. These people who have been productive, wonderful members of society when they were young, are now left behind. At 5, I learned that care facilities existed. I see my grandmother every day. I got very sad and worried for these elderly people. I decided that I had to think of a way to help them. And then it came to me. My family loved receiving my artwork, so I asked my mom if I could make artwork and take it to senior facilities. She took me every week, and on my 6th birthday, I started the program, and it was a hit. The artwork, of course, is just the icebreaker to a cheerful visit. That first year, I reached 1,000 seniors, and I did all the artwork myself. To get the word out about the program, I started to do natural pageants where I learned to speak on a microphone and in front of groups. Last year at age 8, I won the National USA Ambassador title. I now speak to Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, youth groups, and even malls to educate and encourage young people to build relationships with senior citizens. My program also provides art supplies to these groups and works to get them scheduled to visit a care facility. Cheerful Grammygrams now reaches over 5,000 seniors regularly, and my goal is 10,000 before this year is over. I hope to start an Adopt a Grammy program so kids can visit the same senior. This year I am making coloring books to share our message with younger children. I hope to reach seniors isolated whom I still live at home. In 2014, the program was recognized by the Maryland Department of Aging and was awarded the first ever Governor's Leadership Intergenerational Award. I value awards and honors because they draw attention to the cause, but my favorite part is the seniors I have met who are now my friends. I hope you will share my message with others, and if you don't have a senior friend, I highly recommend it. Everyone gets old, but no one should ever be lonely because of it. My program is changing that face of loneliness by bridging the generations, one Grammygram at a time. Thank you.